Google's Motorola Mobility unit unveiled its highly anticipated Moto X smartphone on Thursday, priced at $199 and loaded with Google's latest Android OS, Jellybean. This is the first new Motorola phone developed since Google bought the company for $12.5 billion last year. The smartphone will be available worldwide at the end of August, with a two-year contract through all major U.S. carriers. The Moto X offers 24 hours of battery life and 13 hours of talk time. Users can shoot 1080p high-definition video through its 10-megapixel rear camera or 2-megapixel front camera. The Moto X is similar to plenty of recent Droid releases, though the handset will be customizable when ordered through Motorola's website, where users can choose colors for the front and back.
Okay, Google Now. Set my alarm for 6 a.m.
The smartphone has what Motorola called touchless control, in which the handset responds to voice commands even when in idle mode.
So when you're driving, you can say, okay, Google Now, call Alicia or call home, and it'll automatically make that phone call without you having to physically touch it.
With photographer Mark Ferranti, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.